66岁，是不耐造，我是个十六胖，我是个十六胖，我有下嫂。
Look. Hello everyone, welcome to Grandpa News Family. Today I was invited here to experience what local traditions are like for the little Chinese New Year in China's northern countryside. And obviously, this is an occasion for family gathering.
As is the case with every traditional Chinese festival, food takes center stage. And in this part of China, wheat has precedence over rice.
Date flower, fun.
For Grandpa Niu's family, the Little New Year also means it's time to stock up on food for the Spring Festival.
各种各样的杂。There
is also another important family tradition on this day.
今天要上天宫了，要说点家，多说点好话，多讲点情，说点好话。Well,
finally, here is our grand dinner after a whole day's preparation. And now that Xiaonian is here, the Chinese New Year is really just around the corner. 牛爷爷，新年马上到了，您现在是什么感受？我想我孙子。就他们在外地没有回来是吧？因为疫情回不来。But
despite the absence of his grandchildren, Papa Niu says he's still happy, as all of his family members are safe and sound after a difficult year. And that is something he hopes will continue into the new year. Mengqi, CGTN, Henan Province, Henan Province.